Well, we're much farther along in this Rodin's The Thinker. I'm actually about 3 hours into it. But look, it's going to cross this void. That's where his torso's coming up. Look at that. It crosses that void and it doesn't even leave a string of the molten plastic. So that printer head is pretty well dialed in. That's cool when you can do that. Usually I get a lot of horrible stringing at that point, but we're getting closer and closer. It's looking very nice. Can't wait to see it in a couple of hours.